How's it going, everybody? It's Warren, and it's an exciting morning because Disney has officially revealed a first look at the Loki series coming to Disney+. Disney has officially revealed a photo from their Investors Day presentation that shows us the Loki logo and a picture that tells us a little bit more about the Loki series that is coming to Disney+. I'll break it all down in this video, but first, a quick reminder about my giveaway. When I hit 450,000 subscribers, I will be picking not one, but three winners, and each will get to choose one item from the Marvel Legends series collection. To enter, all you have to do is be subscribed to my channel, like this video, and comment down below with your thoughts and your favorite superhero or villain. Okay, so like I said, these are official photos that Disney has just recently put on their site. These photos are from their Investors Day presentation that they had back in April. The Loki series is just one of many Marvel series that is coming to Disney+. The Falcon and Winter Soldier logo and the Wanda and Vision logo have already been revealed for their series that are coming, but we did not get a reveal for the Loki one. That is until last night when Disney officially posted photos from the Investor Day onto their website. And you can see right here, Marvel Studios' president Kevin Feige standing in front of a ginormous screen with the Loki logo and a picture from the Loki series in the background. So in this photo, the Loki logo is officially revealed, but we also learned that this scene could possibly take place in 1975. The teaser photo in the background shows Loki in what is presumed to be a large city, possibly New York or LA. And as you can see in the background, right behind Loki, we can see an advertisement for Jaws. Now, Jaws came out in 1975, which is why we presume that this photo is taking place in 1975. This is also presumed to be a different timeline than the main timeline where we saw Thanos actually kill Loki. Of course, in Avengers Endgame, when the Avengers go back to 2012, due to an unfortunate circumstance, we see Loki grab the Tesseract and escape. And according to the laws of time travel that were described in Avengers Endgame by Professor Hulk and the Ancient One, Loki then created an alternate timeline. And in this timeline, Loki is alive and probably causing mischief, which is what everybody highly believes we'll see take place in the Loki series. There are also very heavy rumors going around that we will also see Loki influence very important people throughout time. Different rulers, kings, queens, presidents, and other people in power. Now you have to remember that Loki is over 1,000 years old, and he's the god of mischief. So it looks like we're going to be seeing Loki through all points of time, causing all sorts of trouble in the new Loki series that is coming to Disney+. So let me know what you think about this first reveal of the Loki series along with the logo and picture. Let me know how excited you are for the show to come out, and let me know what you would like to see in the show. Let me know your thoughts in the comments down below. And again, another reminder about my giveaway. When I hit 450,000 subscribers, I will be picking three winners, and each will get to choose one item from the Marvel Legends series collection. I will also be starting giveaways soon on my Instagram and Twitter, so you can follow me on social media if you'd like to enter there as well. And of course, as always, thank you all so much for watching. Woof woof.